Well, fully engulfed house fire on the west side of Lima kills one person.
The Lima Fire Department has not released any details about the victim, but they say firefighters were called to 1014 West High Street just before 3 a.m. this morning. The victim was the only person in the house at the time of the fire. The home was destroyed. The heat of the blaze damaged the houses on both sides of the home. The investigation is ongoing into what started the fire.
Well, early voting